Hello, my name is Abdullah.
My name is Ahmed Muhammad Ahmed Al-Husseini.
My name is Abdullah Al-Zahri.
Hello, my name is Salim Walid Al-Shamsi.
My name is Ahmed Al-Mihiri.
I'm Majid Abdurrahman Azuddin.
I'm Muhammad Amir.
I'm Muhammad Razia, chemistry teacher at Al-Ittihad Secondary School. We are coming here to Slumberjee and we would like to thank them for this nice opportunity.
It was great to be today in Slumberjee. We had a new experience and it was very nice.
Actually, I had a very good time at Slumberjee today. And I actually learned how to get gas and oil and how to refine them.
It was a good experience for us. We learned new things, something not normal to us students in high school.
It was very nice to see how oil works in our country.
The feedback I received from the kids and the teachers, all positive. They had the opportunity to see the facility, to have access to the technology.
The kids were impressed with all the equipments that they saw and the hard work that engineers and all the engineers that the effort they put to provide us with the energy they need to be able to have their iPhone or their computer or their internet, all from these sources.
I think this is a very nice opportunity for our students to see the actual life outside the schools.
It's good to change the environment and to give students a change.
We got to know more about how the company works, which is Slumberjee. We got to meet multiple engineers and what do they do in their line of work.
Since I am studying physics and I'm aiming to be an engineer, this is actually pretty interesting.
There is nothing will substitute for the guys to feel by their hand, by their eyes, to visualize the theoretical part they study into practical. So I think the visit will give them the practical part of their theoretical study, and we are happy to accommodate as much regular visit from the schools and the university throughout the year.
The instructors at Slumberjee were really good.
The instructors were amazing. They were very informative. We got to learn a lot about things that we usually wouldn't learn at school. We got to meet Mr. Hussein. He was really nice, and he seems like a real hardworking person and someone I aspire to be like.
It was a pleasure for us and to meet a very nice guy like him and a very guy that have a place in the UAE.
I feel motivated when I see all these young Emirati students, their energy, their enthusiasm, their eagerness to basically learn and understand more. So it's motivating for us actually. So I'm more than happy to give from my time to come and meet with them, spend time with them when they come and visit our either training center or our operating base.
This is wonderful in the industry, very unique in the world.
Working in Slumberjee is a very good thing. They need more workers to improve the company.
Yeah, all of us were thinking about this thing, that it's very a good place, and we are thinking to study hard to get in this place.
It's a good industry, and our government are focusing on the oil and the petrol industry, and it's good for the UAE young people.
Our country is developing step by step, and they need best of the best to work in this country.
And it's very good for the students to be a part of Young Adibek program.
Yeah, Young Adibek really helped us in terms of getting to know the practical side of science. And, you know, I really think they should do these sort of programs more often. It's really useful.
I would like to thank Slumberjee and Young Adibek for giving us this new experience.
I actually appreciate what the UAE and the leadership do in this country to give the opportunity to all this younger generation, and we in Slumberjee want to be part of these initiatives, and we urging and encouraging all the schools and university to extend that invitation throughout the year. We want to expand to other schools. We want to have more visits. It's not only for them, it's also for us. We have the mandate to be the best-ranked company in the world, and we will reach there, and we want you guys to be part of it and joining us when you are ready to and finish with your study. Thank you very much.